welcome to our video on how to unlock an iPhone user code using HDB box and our power adapter. For this, first we are going to start the box using USB power, connect sensor cable and data cable, and the phone. Now, to connect the adapter, we are going to use our extension port, which is a big HDMI connector, and we are going to use a longer cable to connect the adapter. When we connect the adapter to the HDMI port, make sure we match the colors.
Yellow should be connected to yellow, red to red, and black to black.
Now the adapter is good, iPhone is connected, sensor connected. We can start the app, the iPhone app on the box. Now, to enable the adapter to be used by the app, we have to go to the settings using select key. And when we select the ADP option, just press up one time and it's going to be enabled. Now it's going to ask us to select the positions for the adapter. One is neutral, where the little plastic pattern from the adapter should stay up and not touch the home button. And another one is position, where the pedal should touch the home button. Now this adapter was already set up and we are going to put on the phone to show you how it's working. After the neutral and engaged position were selected, we have one more stage where it's testing adapter. This stage was implemented to make sure that all the settings are correct and indeed our adapter works properly. As you can see, when we press down, the pedal can touch the home button of the phone. Now, after the phone and adapter they are set up, we have to do one more step with the phone before we can actually start the process. We have to use some small piece of tape and a plastic helper to press and hold all the time the power button. Now we are sure that the power button is pressed all the time. And because this menu shows, even if you don't press it, means it's pressed and it's staying there. We just press cancel, put back the phone into adapter, and we are ready to start the process. You can test one more time. You can see the adapter work, and it's time to start the process. We press confirm, and the process will start. But before that, we have to put our sensor on the phone screen. We arrange them a little. Okay, phone is a much better location. Everything ready to go. We are ready. We press start. The box is going to enter 3 codes per cycle, and usually depending on the phone, the length of a cycle is between 30 seconds to 1 minute. And when the code is going to be found, it's going to still restart one more time, because it will be in the cycle. box each time is gonna wait for the phone display to turn off, and after it's turned off it's gonna start to enter codes. It's still showing the stage warming up. As I said before, even if the code is found, the box is still gonna restart while it's in the cycle, and only after the restart, it's gonna announce the right code and gonna wait for our interaction. As you could hear, the code was found and was indeed 0012. This is it, and I hope you liked our video.